Hi guys and welcome back in MedicalScribe. This video is the 9th video in the Introduction to Anatomy series. Today we will talk about the anatomical eponyms. In anatomy, we have something called anatomical eponyms. The anatomical eponyms mean that an anatomical structure named by a person name, which is in the past the structures that discovered by physician or scientist will take its name. For example, in the sternum bone, there is an angle called the sternal angle. This angle was called in the past the angle of Lewis, because there was a French physician, which is Lewis, who discovered this angle, and so it named by his name. But as some people say no, it's not Lewis. So this classification now no longer used internationally, because it doesn't give us an indication about the structure location or the shape or the other information about the structure, and also it has a historical problems. But we have to know that if we see after a structure name a term between two quotation marks, this is an eponym. For example, after the sternal angle and between two quotation marks, angle of Lewis. So we should know that the angle of Lewis is the previous name of the sternal angle, which was called in the past, and it mostly indicates the person who named it or discovered it. And that's it. I hope what I said makes sense. See you next video, and goodbye.